recording? Yeah. Two legs. It's not for $250 a month. That one of us okay. We had a certain region. Came back from Afghanistan. We had both legs. We got
She said the RCMP didn't want to have anything to do with it. So who's ever ahead of the RCMP is saying they don't want to have anything to do with it. So, you know, I hear this, and then I hear that, and,
you know it's
trying
now,
to sort it all
it's
out.
It's now election time, and everything's going to come out in public bubble, squab all the way, until it actually gets to that day.
Yeah.
However, right now, veterans are the ones that are hurting right now. The younger guys are going to be okay because hopefully by the time they get out, they'll have this implemented.
Right.
We don't have it.
No.
So what's happening now is we have people.
But you're okay.
I'm okay.
So you're just here to support your fellow soldiers.
That's
right.
What we do. We stick together.
Right.
Guys, we stick together. We stick together, right? But no, it's you got to show solidarity, right?
Yeah.
And we're showing, right? Not to cause no problems or anything, just make our voice
heard. I appreciate you being a leader, not a great leader.
That was trespassing.
Yeah.
Trespassing.
Yeah. That would be a little...
I've been... My wife knows. Because she's a
I know. There's the lady to tell it to. Right there.
Thank you very much, sir.
That's great. Come on, this is good.
Did you bring me one?
My name's Eric Riviere. That's E-R-I-C-R-E-V-I-E-R-E.
And you're a member with, or the...
I'm a disabled RCMP veteran. I'm also a military veteran. And I represent the Canadian Veterans, Canadian Veterans Advocacy. I have PTSD.
Okay. So Eric, just tell me about what you're doing here today, or give me your sound bite.
The Veterans Reveal, the Veterans Review and Appeal Board that hears disability claims by veterans is under unconstitutional legislation. They have exclusive jurisdiction to ignore federal court rulings of veterans who have gone to the courts. It's unconstitutional, and that is my issue with this. And it's going to become a bigger issue in the election. We're doing this for all veterans, and something needs to be fixed. We're not siding with any political party. We're here on behalf of disabled veterans and those who become disabled. And we're concerned that Mr. Harper is not keeping the faith with those he's asked to go overseas and sacrifice for this country.
So in layman's terms, Eric, for people who maybe don't follow politics or don't understand the Constitution that you were earlier talking about, layman's terms, what is the issue here? Harper's not giving you enough funding, it's not giving enough health care when you return.
He's not giving the RCMP any money to first of all, fix itself. And what I mean by unconstitutional, the Constitution under Section 15 guarantees everyone in Canada the benefit of the courts. The Veterans Review and Appeal Board under this exclusive jurisdiction is contrary to that. It's unconstitutional, and it needs to be removed.
Great.
Thanks very much.
No problem.
I wanted to so long distance. I can fall down.
You're relieved now. You
yes,
did a great job. Thank you.
Derek, you're up. We've had so much
support. Yeah, that's kind of what I
ran out of pamphlets.
Good.
I've got what I've done. I don't know how you guys are.
It's a cool name.
Okay.
Irish.
Okay.
Very much.
Okay.
This is a summation. But it might help clarify, sometimes we have a hard time articulating what we want to say because of our disabilities. That might help.
Okay.
If you want to do like a sound over or something like that.
That's exactly what I do, yeah. I have 30 seconds of me explaining it and then I can sound bite from somebody else. So can I interview you? And okay. So I'm not going to get you to read everything,
no,
but I'm going to get you to...
See, this is for my benefit.
Okay.
I know what's here. But I just need to be able to look at it.
And I just want you to A, speak from the heart, and B, speak so people at home who maybe don't follow these issues will understand.
I'm half deaf too, so.
Okay, I'll speak up. I'm gonna get you to stand right about where he's standing, actually.
Okay.
That's perfect.
R-I-C-K-Z-I-M-M-E-R-M-A-N.